Are you after information? I have it as well.
Thank you. have come a long, difficult way, if the whispers are true. So, traveler, what do you believe brings you here? I have heard of that one, though he never sought an audience with me. A pity, really. He wasted his time with the foolish Akari when he could have learned from I, who have witnessed centuries. For example, I know exactly what you seek. Child, I have spent an age and an age meditating on the true nature of things. I have seen the patterns, the motifs in the symphony of the world. Your home has been overrun by the quarry. The root, you call them. We hold that in common. They are the only true enemy. You require salvation, and I have the key. This key will not take you where you want, rather where you must go. It knows your salvation even better than you. Wiser than you look. I should warn you, the key is not safe. It has led many to untimely ends. Regardless, I offer an exchange, a favor in good faith. There is a world, vibrant, primordial, untouched by the quarry, yet infested by corrupted cattle. These inhabitants revere, above all else, a particular beast. Bring me the beast's heart. You waste much time. No, was that not clear? Their beast guards their world as our guardian once protected ours. Our world, much like yours, is without a guardian. You of all people know what the quarry can do to such a world. As our planet heals, so increases the certainty that the quarry will return. The beast's heart will allow us to forge our guardian anew. I saved this world once through fire. It is unlikely to survive another such baptism. Without a guardian, all on this world will perish. Surely you are not so naive as that. Yes, without a guardian, they will be vulnerable to the quarry, as we are now. The strong survive, child. That is how it is, always. You will never save your world if you cling to compassion. The liquid nourishes me as it has for centuries. It is mine, and mine alone. I'm sure you understand. A scourge and a parasite, driven by a single mind. Like a disease, they absorb what they can and destroy what they cannot, until all that is left is the root. They are efficient. How terribly uninteresting. For your sake, I will assume you still intend to retrieve it. Arrogant child, you shall see why they call me Undying. Attend to me, Veer. There is an intruder in our midst.
Thank you.
Have you the heart? For your sake, I will how terribly un... arrogant ch- attend! There is an imp- an intruder. An intruder!
Safe out there. hole trap. Ho ho, you never doubt. Here you go. Take care, friend.
An intruder!
Have you the heart for you?
And so... Handle this order with conviction, child. It is the only true weapon you wield. Have you the heart? They say...
is that? Yeah, get it! next?
Get it!